Boys, Kenny died last December. Don't you remember?
We know he's dead. We mean, where is his body?
His body? But why?
Because he has a goddamn ticket for the...
Look, we just really miss our friend, and we need to see his remains for closure.
Yeah, closure.
What the fuck is closure?
Oh, all right, boys. Come on in.
We haven't seen you boys for so long. We thought you'd forgotten all about him.
Here he is, boys. Our dear little Kenny.
You turned him into a teapot?
No, that's an urn, boys. Kenny's inside it.
Your friends are here to see you, Kenny. They miss you an awful lot, like we all do.
Thanks for coming by, boys. It means a lot to us. Oh, now, honey.
Hold on, I'm checking for robot guards.
There's not gonna be any robot guards, retard. Just get Kenny.
You guys piss me off.
All right, we made it.
Kenny better have the ticket stub with him in there.
Let him out, Cartman.
Kenny? Kenny?
Is he in there?
I can't see.
What the hell is this? Chocolate milk mix?
I knew Kenny couldn't fit in that teapot.
It was a trick. God damn it, this isn't even good chocolate milk mix.
Kenny's parents must be laughing pretty hard about now. We were dumb enough to believe Kenny's body could be in a teapot.
Why would they play such a cruel joke on us?
Because they're poor, Kyle. Poor people don't have anything better to do than piss other people off. Don't you watch Springer?
Well, we just have to face it. We're not going to get Kenny back, and we're not going to have our shopping spree. It's over.
God damn it. There has to be a way.
Yeah, not bad.